This is assisted shoulder flexion. With your good hand and arm, you're gonna hold on to the injured arm, bring that upwards, and then going as far back and over into flexion as possible. Go to pressure pulling, don't push into pain.